Gastroenterology. The haustra are found in the colon, and they are not fully circumferential. On an abdominal radiograph, this helps to differentiate the colon from the small bowel where the plicae circularis are circumferential.